Guys, I came home for my uncle's burial. I really didn't vlog it yesterday. I don't know. I don't like vlogging burials. I don't want to. It's not a good memory to keep. But yeah, look at my uncle. Okay, let me show you the video very well. Let me turn the video so I can show you. Guys, this is where my uncle was laid to rest yesterday morning. Say hi to my people. Oh, Jibi, I say hi. Okay. Hi guys, so I'm still in the village here. You can see everywhere. I'm just walking down. Guys, everywhere seems lonely. The road seems lonely. I'm just taking a walk down. I'm going back to my uncle's house. I just came from my Matna home. My Matna home. I'm now going back to my mom's maternal home. So, but fingers crossed, guys. Okay, bye. Okay, guys, so this is Methodist Church. No. This is Methodist Church, Amamba. So all these places were still in a horror, and I want to show you guys Abuzu, Apostolic Faith of Jesus Christ. If you're from around here, of course you know that Abuzu is like the number one church, with its headquarters here in Amamba. Guys, that's Abuzu. Abuzu Apostolic Faith of Jesus Christ. I have beautiful childhood memories. Yeah. Okay. That's the church. I think it's under reconstruction. And yeah. There used to be a signboard here. I don't know. Okay. Okay, there's a signboard. I'll show you. I'm not going to go closer, guys. That's for people that are sick, people that are mentally ill. I think that building is for them. Okay. Abuzu Kaigebe. That is Abuzu Apostolic Faith of Jesus Christ. Church in Dilmunem. That's the road that leads to Ndiohia in Amamba. Ndiohia Kweno. Road leading to Elugunta. Ndiohia Amamba. Okay, there's also Lord's Chosen. It's quite new. I don't think I've seen it. I'm showing you around my village this morning. My Matna home. Okay. So guys, I'm going back to the house now. Like I told you, I came from Mamo, but I couldn't vlog there. We're going home now. And I want to go and pick something, and then I'll head down to Akara. But before I go down to Akara, I'll show you Century Hotel and the Sukwato local government in Mbalano. That's a house. Everybody has gone inside. Okay, that's my uncle. That's my uncle. the yoke. He has gone to rest. So guys, I'm just walking down village this early morning, and nothing much is happening here. Today is not a market day, so people are in their houses, and it's farming season here in Nigeria. So the rainy seasons are coming. Many people are in the farm, and you just see a few people here and there. Apart from market days are usually busy. We are getting to Nkwoba now. Guys, I'm walking down to Century Hotel. Okay, let's use bike, guys. I'm already tired of walking. Okay, guys, it's going to be a bike experience. I've trekked for too long now, so I'm going to show you places in my village with a bike. Okay. Bye. Thank you. guys, so one of the most beautiful things about being in the village is being able to go into the bush, guys. So today we are going to the bush, and in my maternal home, the bush we have around here is called our obilohia. So guys, we are entering the obilohia this morning, and let's see what we are going to get inside the obilohia. I'm going with my auntie, and okay, just both of us, we are going to the bush.
So, so these goats are saying hello, guys. Okay guys, so here is the obilohia. I think some people are inside the bush. My mother used to say that during the war, this was where our village people took refuge. As in that, they were all inside this bush. With urbanization, these places are all, they are becoming lit. As a child, this place was thick. This place was thick forest. It was quite thick. I think. Okay. That is Akilu. Bitacola. That's the tree, Bitacola tree. This is the fruit. We'll open it and bring out the seed. Okay. So this is, that's the bitter cola you see. This is the, if it's washed, and I say I mean, you wash it now and then you see bitter cola. So.
Guys, this is it. You open it like this. Yeah. There's nothing inside this box. There's nothing inside this box. This one is
white.
Oh yeah, finish it, yeah.
Civilization. Okay, I think one can check it, Godi. Okay, go kwa kilo. Oye kora kilo nda. Ndi nka da yana dai. Oye nwekwe nka mpa. Ebe ahụ mpa na-akọ ji. Anyị na-abịa, anyị na-eso ya abịa egwu ji. Ọwụ ndị ọhịa. Azụ ụlọ ebe a. Ide azụ ụlọ ebe a, ebe mgbago elu ọhụrụ. Ọ gị mara na ọ na-azụ ụlọ ebe a. O nwere ebe anyị na-eso ya. Mụ na ngọchi na-eso ya aga. Egwu ji, esotula m ya gaa gwuo ji once. Ọ na-azụ ụlọ ebe a. Anyị atụ ụtọ eji. Ngọchi elufuo ya. Ya ọ na-ajụ gịnị ka anyị tụtara ihe a, gịnị ka anyị tụtara. Anyị ekweghị agwa ya. I cannot forget that.
Mụwa. mụwa makwanụ na ndị abụzụ na-asụ eju. So agbamị ihe mere ngọchi ji na-ezo tu dị eju. Ngọchi na-ezo tu ya sịa mpa na onwe ihe anyị hụrụ. Ya si na o nwere ihe anyị hụrụ na o nwere ihe ngọchi tufuru ugbu a. Mgbe anyị lọtazi ka ngọchi bịara dị akara m ihe mere anyị. But mama na-ekpe ata. Ọ sị na ọ wụ maka abozuo. Ọ bụ na you know she grew up with this thing that anaghị ata eju, the notion. So even when she became like modernized and bewezie church ọzọ, but still she couldn't bring herself to eat eju. Na ọ na-alụ, ọ na-eme, ọ na she dey slimy things na-eme, but me, I eat eju. Aunty yo. But me dey pa bozi na na eju. A tọhapụla gị n'agbụ.
A few moments later.
So guys, we are going see what we're able to get. Okay. Auntie Wayo, I hope you were able to see my Obilohia Amamba. Ohoro Amamba. In Isukwato local government area of Abia State.
Much later.
Guys, I'm back home from my waka this morning. Guys, this video is going to be here and there, nothing serious, just a piece. Just putting pieces. Some are going to be where I'll be walking, and some will be voiceover, and others will be biking. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to share this video. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button. So many of us are not subscribed to my channel. Why, guys? Please, content, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. That's my nephew, my sister's son. Chibaik, say hello to the people. Say hello.
Hello.
Ask them how they are doing. Say, how are you doing? I am come and say bye.
Bye.
Yeah, this my baby is going to be a vlogger. He's very comfortable around bye. Camera. Okay. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Subscribe. Bye.
A few moments later.
Look at the woman, you people.
They want to share their goods.
They're sharing their goods. Okay.
Hello. Ndị na-abata n'ọgbọ ugbu a bụ ndị arọ ndị nzọ, bụ ndị lụrụ otu n'ime nwa ada anyị. Ọ na-abata n'ọgbọ. Ọ na-abịa n'ebe ndị ụmụnna nọ, ndị ụmụnzi, ndị ahụ tụrụ nwa anyị apị aka wee nye ya. Ọ bụ ndị ọ na-abịa na nke ha n'ebe ịkwa ya ugwu.